Again, Audi are the first ones to put the progressive technology in the lights of the cars.
Seven speeds.
Yep, seven up. Yeah.
Tell me, it's a very comfortable car. Is it not this week?
No, that's one of the next ones, I guess. This is one.
This one?
Yep, this is one. The cars are quite robust, to be honest with you. They're very well put together, so...
Is this even, it's not yours? It's nice, it's dead tight.
It is really tight, yeah. You see, it's got its own suspension set up for this specific car as well, so it's been a few years in the pipeline. They've done away with the magnetic ride on this particular car. I mean, the R8 comes with magnetic ride. They are iron filings in the exhaust.
The tight up, yeah. Do you mind if I just give it a wee bit film?
Sometimes.